So, yeah, that was Alone Together, which I'm told is quite a tradition in this club.